I was just trying to get ready for the world team next. I was hoping to compete there. I didn't even know I could, to be honest. I mean, I ended up forfeiting out of that as well because I couldn't compete. I couldn't finish the tournament.
What was the training leading up to the U.S. Open? Did you do much at all?
I couldn't. I didn't wrestle or anything. It was just like maintain your weight, you know, mental stuff, like rehab, therapy.